I got this. No little droplet dude escapes the dragon warrior. Wait a minute. You all escaped? Time to send you back to the between. Looks like these guys live on universe juice. Protect our destinies, he said. Maintain the balance, he said. Why is Oogway always so confusing? You guys are supposed to be tiny! Master Oogway! Oh, you're just in time. I was about to show King Globby here that...
Ah, Poe, it is no longer that simple. The droplets have tasted energy they were not meant to taste.
I will be free.
But you must return your life force to the between, where the harmony of droplets and dreamstones, play and purpose, underlies all destiny.
I will not go back.
Aw, man! Why did I open the vault? This is my worst accident ever!
Remember, Dragon Warrior, there are no accidents.
Guess I gotta unleash something extra spicy! Skadoosh!
Shrek ain't gonna like this.
Talk about presentation.
Well, boys, we've got a crisis on our flippers.
I am free.
Oops.
Well, aren't you a cuddly one?
No, I'm just... Who are you exactly?
My name is Valka from an island called Birk. A rift opened in our sky, spilling strange things. So my dragon cloud jumper and I flew through it and discovered this place.
Whoa! You ride dragons? That is so cool.
Not as cool as being the dragon warrior.
I guess you met Oogway. He showed me the secret realm he found called the Between, where these droplet dudes and this dreamstone thingies like live in harmony, but I kind of, messed it up.
It must have been quite the skadoosh. Tell me, what do you know about this place?
Oogway said the droplets and dreamstones need each other but can never touch. Do you have any idea how many droplets there are? I tried to get them out and I panicked. It was kind of awesome.
Poe, somehow all of our destinies connect to this place. Maybe it was yours to break it and bring all of us together.
Seems like it's my destiny to break a lot of things.
All right, it's time to rebuild the hideaway. Let's start by returning that dreamstone to the vault in Dreamstone Peak. Returning a dreamstone will grant you a permanent bonus different every time. The universe rewards harmony.
So, I hope you don't expect me to do this alone, because, you know, being the Dragon Warrior keeps my plate pretty full.
Oh, heroes from every world will fight by your side. Let me show you a secret Master Oogway showed me. The Hero's Altar, through which you'll summon friends both familiar and new. Let Let's see who first answers our call. Now you're ready to reclaim the lost Dreamstones, one world at a time.
Sweet! Where are we going first?
The jungles of a place called Madagascar, which fill with droplets and other unsavories as we speak. As you wish. You can bring up to 5 heroes on your adventures.
Let's get to it! There are Dreamstones to find, my friends.
What do we have here? Daddy Cat flexing with a fallen Dreamstone? Always about their pride, lions.
Oh, hey, little guy! You're like a tiny panda with wings.
Dubious compliment. Show me what you can do, Panda Man.
Know that moons will improve your odds of summoning a powerful hero. Fine warriors, these. Just think of the bonds you'll make as these worlds unite.
Thank you.
I leave you now to your adventures, Dragon Warrior, with no more interruptions. I'll teach you more things as you encounter them, but for now, fight on! There are many worlds to explore.
That's one cantankerous senior citizen.
How mean could she be?
Trust me. Proceed with caution.
Thank you.
Well, I'm impressed. Are you impressed? Let's just tell Makunka here that everyone's impressed. So he puts the Dreamstone down.
I mean, I'm kind of impressed.
Look at that hair! How does it stay in place while he fights?
Get this Dreamstone back to the hideaway.